What's up, guys? We're gonna be doing a 30-man match today. Yeah. Let's get into it. So, I'm gonna be myself, obviously. I forgot this time. Elvis is fine. The Grinch, Poe, Messi. That's another person. Okay. Oh, Arthur. Yeah. Ben. Batman. Black Panther. I'm Caillou. That's me. Bug Bunny. Bugs Bunny. Curious George is unstoppable. We're gonna keep Dwayne to walk Johnson. If we do Dwayne, we gotta do John Cena. Where's John Cena? Yeah. Okay. Those two are fine. Alright, guys. God, my arm starts.
It's an incredible scene here tonight. Corey, what's an early strategy in the Rumble? You want to eliminate people.
Not Cena, don't kill me.
It's harder to succeed when the ring starts to fill up. The prize is unlike anything else in WWE. A main event championship match at WrestleMania. What a forearm.
How about hit your shot next time, stupid? Please team up on John Cena, not me.
Coming in hot. Definitely something to prove here, Byron. And Zagiri finds its mark. A big punch to the body. He's got him scouted. Getting set up for something in the corner. Back suplex. Oh, no. Face buster. Oh, strikes with the back elbow. He looks focused on the task at hand. You can see the fire in his eyes from here. Uh-oh. Headbutt. Nothing fancy there. Leaping into the wheelbarrow. Up and around. Into the DDT. We all know these superstars are extremely skilled, but to win a Royal Rumble, you need a little bit of luck, too. Right, Corey?
I wouldn't call it luck, Michael, but I would say you need some good fortune, and that starts with picking a good number. The later
a competitor has been eliminated.
He just punched him in the chest. And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael. Michinoku driver, wow.
He's getting a little battered now.
He's got a lot of work left to do in this one, Michael. Hopefully he doesn't absorb too much more punishment.
Will get your attention. Nice counter by Cena. Comes back into the ring.
A competitor has been eliminated.
John Cena with a rough blow there.
And if you you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Watch out, German suplex.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic. Punch lands.
He's heading up top.
On the top. Oh, huge miss there.
Stomping.
Ouch. On display there.
What a punch!
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now. And this match will head back to the ring.
He's got the answer for that one.
Here we go.
There's some power behind that punch.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Neckbreaker. Here it's Chad. That is rapid fire punches. Finds a way to get out of that one and now has new life in this Royal Rumble match.
Next entrance getting ready to come out. Elbow drop, big time. Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match. Punch right in the head. I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any point at this point.
Never say die. On full display.
The Rock saw that one coming.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Spinning counter. And now there's an opening. He's turning the tables.
Late in this match.
Yeah, this could get dire for him and a hurt.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
He had it scouted.
And without speed,
saw that one coming.
Ooh,
first kick gets him with the counter.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Ooh, that hurt. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not want to be him right now.
Ooh! Oh, it's a regard. Selena Del Sol!
Shifts it back onto it. Ooh. Just punch him in the chest.
What a shot.
Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
Delivering elbow after elbow.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up. And crucial moment. That knee strike.
Rolling elbow. Ooh-wee.
Knee right to the face.
He takes control.
A competitor has been eliminated.
He's getting a huge boost right now. Those chants and cheers.
Kick right on point.
Catch the punch.
Not enough. Ouch.
Rolling elbow.
Woo-wee. He's absorbed some damage already.
The forearm connects.
They'll take things into the ring.
Whoever this is, I'm gonna be. I'm dead. Really? I gotta slap Kermit.
A big impact here tonight.
Kermit the Frog is the best.
Thanks for coming.
In trouble here.
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up.
Ah, gentlemen, business is about to pick up. Caught for the clothesline.
Four. forced out of the ring.
And that a competitor has been eliminated.
Nice drop kick, great elevation. From the top.
Piercing elbow.
This match has been incredible.
And
this
now
is
what?
Gonna be spectacular. Hold on!
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It's over! Winner of the Rumble!
Here is your winner, the French Paradox.
Look at the superstar who outlasted all the others. There is no doubt in my mind that this is a Royal Rumble match we'll be talking about for years to come.
Absolutely. That's the kind of thing that can catapult you to bigger and better things.
My character actually would almost won, but whatever. Greatest of all time. The greatest of all time! Better than John Cena and The Rock. Yeah, look at this trophy, baby. Look at his trophy. Hey, guys, if you can see this, look at his trophy, baby. World record breaker. Alright, guys. Thank you for... You know what? I'm gonna do a Hell in a Cell for y'all. I'm gonna do a Hell in a Cell. I'm doing one-on-one. And I'll do that later. Thank you for watching. Bye, guys.